Our problem is to find cotangent of 225 degrees. To solve this, we will be using a unit circle. So we will start at 1, 0, and then move counterclockwise until we have rotated 225 degrees. Since we are finding the cotangent value, we will need to find the cosine over the sine value, or the x over the y value, since that will give us our cotangent value. So we will get a negative square root of 2 over 2 divided by a negative square root of 2 over 2. And simplifying this, we get 1 as our final answer.